Ginu Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Classics India and Modern Classics TV. Mr. Jain, welcome to Modern Classics TV. Could you please tell our viewers something about your company, Raju, and its joint ventures?
Thank you, Ginu. It's always been a pleasure to interact with you. The company is now more than 3 decades old. Started in 1986 from a very small town in Gujarat called Junagadh, and we've come a long way since then. Our product range is primarily extrusion machines and thermoformers. We are into blown film lines, we are into sheet extrusion lines, we are into thermoformers, and we have technology partners from the US, the Commodore, and we have a separate joint venture company called Raju Bazan, which is focusing on PVC extrusion, primarily looking at compounding lines, granulating lines, and wood plastic composite extrusion lines. So that is a complete product portfolio.
What are the recent development your company has done?
What we are trying to do now is to try 7-layer blown film lines is coming the order of the day. And that is where we are focusing on, because it gives a lot of flexibility in flexible packaging. So that would continue to be the focus. There are some more products in the pipeline, which let them come, we will talk about them.
What message you want to give to the Indian plastic industry?
The industry has a very bright future. In spite of the plastic waste management rules which have come in, I think people need to innovate, people need to come up with new film structures. The packaging market is bound to grow. The food industry is bound to grow. The food processing will definitely prosper exponentially. And that will give rise to a lot of packaging materials, and flexible packaging being the major component of the packaging materials.
As there are so much ban going on, what environmental message you want to give to the people?
I will be accused of saying what I'm going to say now. In India, there have been several bans, not in our industry, in so many industries. A, how are they implemented? B, is there a substitute? So first find a substitute, then let's talk about money. Yes, industry has to do a lot. Industry has to lobby a lot so that these bans don't take place. I have no hesitation in saying that as a lobby, our industry is not so strong as it should be.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being with Modern Classics TV. Have a wonderful time. We wish you all the success for your new projects. Thank you.